Good morning, church. Welcome to our daily devotion insight. It's a joy to come and share devotion with you. And I'm going to continue to share with you how to prepare for the new year. And this will be the message for the last Friday of 2021. Before we go to new year, I'm going to share one more next Monday in the new year. And I'm going to see what God is going to do and how God can do miracles in our lives. Amen. So today, let's message devotion number three for a word for the new year. All right, number three, Deuteronomy chapter 11, verse 11. It goes this way. But the land which you cross over to possess is a land of hills and valleys. We talked about that before. Which drinks water from the rain of heaven. The phrase today is which drinks water from the rain of heaven. You know, for the new year, look to God for your needs. Look to God for your needs. No matter what political party is in power, what the interest rate is, or what the shape of housing and job markets are in, believe God to supply all your needs. No matter how bad the situation of COVID may be, COVID-19, education, finances, livelihood may be, believe God to supply all your need. And He may use different people, different ways to do it and to provide for you and to provide for me. Amen. Amen. And Jesus said in Luke chapter 6, verse 38, give and it will be given to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over will be put into your bosom. For which the same measure that you use, it will be measured back to you. You saw that? It will be measured back to you. God will use people to bless you. God will use different ways to bless you and I. But He alone is your source of provision. And you must never forget that. And when you look inside yourself, you become aware. All right, you become aware of your own inadequacy. And when you look around, you become aware that others are fighting the same battles. When you look to God, you discover He is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that is weak and all that you think. All right, and ask for, and God will provide for you in Ephesians chapter 3, verse 20. Do you remember the verse at the center of the Bible? Right in the center of the Bible, there's one verse in Psalms 118, verse 8. It says this: it is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in man. One more time. It is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in man. It's so true. God may use people to provide for us, but it is still God who is at work in certain people's life and through certain people's life. But sometimes when we don't look to God, we only look to people, we only rely on people, and we get disappointed, we get disheartened, right? So sometimes God will let you reach the end of your rope in order to show you that when you are nothing left, or you have nothing left but Him, He is all you need. Note the phrase, the rain of heaven will come down to water your life in Deuteronomy 11, verse 11b. The rain of heaven will come down to water you. And that sounds like another promise God made. Let's look at Malachi 3, verse 10. He said this, I will open the heavens of the windows of heaven for you, and I will pour out a blessing so great, so great that you won't have enough room to take it in. Try it. Put me to the test. It sounds familiar. It says, God will allow the rain of heaven to come down. In Malachi 3 verse 10 says, I will open the windows of heaven and I will pour blessings so great that you won't have enough place to take it in. You know, this coming new year, obey God. Remember this one thing. This coming new year, obey God, and the blessings of heaven will be yours. And the blessings and the provisions and the benefits of being a believer in Christ will be with you as you trust Him in this new year. I know it's not going to be easy this coming new year as well, but God promised that He will water your life with the rain of heaven, and He promised He will bless you and He will take care of you as you rely on Him, as you trust in Him, as you believe in Him. Amen. As you prepare yourself to walk in a new year, just about a few days away, look to God. Amen. Look to God. And that's the word, the third word for the year, preparing for the year 2022. Amen. Let's pray. Father, we look to You and so thankful for Your word. Help us to learn to focus on You. Help us to learn to look to You in spite of all that is going to happen in the year 2022, because we have a great God. We have a great God. And You will know how and which way is the best way to take care of us, to protect us, and to provide for all our needs. All this we pray and all this we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you, and happy New Year to you as you prepare yourself for the new year. Amen. God bless you, and see you next year. Bye.